Hi, my name is Juliana. I am the co-founder and director of Juliana's Farm, Paramama Animal Sanctuary. There is many problems in my country and nobody cared about animals. My country is only popular for wars and drugs. But nobody thinks in the innocents, and the government don't give money to help the innocents, and animals are very innocent. I'm helping animals for more than 10 years and I want to continue to do this. I created this campaign because I need help from other people in other countries, and I need that everybody know the reality in my country about animals. Please share this video, share my campaign and donate. Any dollar, any $5, $10 is the worth for these animals. I promise you, I'm going to help all the animals. Thank you very much. In my country, there are more than 45,000 street dogs and almost double the number of cats. There is a government office that directly deals with this problem, but what they do is called sanosin, and that is they take 400 dogs and cats a week off the streets, and if they don't find them a home in 7 days, they either electrocute them or administer a lethal injection. An estimate of 25,000 dogs and cats are killed every year. Add to this, tens of thousands of remaining animals living in horrible conditions in the street, and you have a truly dire situation. Shockingly, with farm animals, the situation is even worse. Farm animals are not considered animals at all, but simple food or property. There is no law to protect them in this country, but even if there was, the culture in my country is that people are not inclined to follow such law. But there is a hope. My service is to help all the animals that I can. Right now, I have 3-4 animals under my protection, foreign and domestic animals. We cannot take on any more animals at our sanctuary, unless we can get more support from overseas. The basic salary in Colombia is just $8 a day, that is for working 9 hours. And so it's extremely hard here to get any kind of financial support.
This is Sham, the silver horse, silver white horse, getting her organic carrots and apples as part of her Christmas celebration, thanks to the kindness of local donors. Here's the big boy Balaram, the big bull who likes, what's he doing? He's having his morning salad, and he's going to get some carrots with the salad. Who said that you can't be big and strong on a raw food diet? Raw vegan diet. This boy is huge. He must weigh about 1300, 1500 pounds at least. He's a big boy, but he's a big teddy bear. You can grab him, you can kiss him, and he won't be bothered. Scratching behind the ears.
I want to continue educating and inspiring people to stop eating animals, to teach kids and adults to respect all animals, showing that a reality that is hiding in this country, that animals have feelings and are our brothers and sisters, like St. Francis tried to teach. I am doing this service since I was a little girl, and I want to do this for the rest of my life. With your help, I can continue this serving to innocent animals. Please help me. I give you my word, I am dedicated to this service to help animals.
Please share that video, donate and help. There is many animals in my country that need your help. And nobody know about these animals. Nobody know about their needs. Because there is too many problems in my country. So don't forget these animals.